is 40, but the price remains unchanged. So there you have different cases. So you have to find out which cases, which case I'm talking about. Okay. And once you are done with this, you can like once you got to know that which case is this, you have to just explain it like this. Okay. And here they have already given whether it's an increasing case or a decreasing case. So accordingly, you'll be writing. Next, how the budget line changes if the price of good two decreases by a rupee, but the price of good one and the consumer income remain unchanged. So here you have to find out which condition they are talking about. Then accordingly you have to do. Next, what happened to the budget if both the prices as well as income doubled? That means they are increasing. Okay, prices as well as your income is increasing. Next, suppose a consumer can afford to buy 6 units of good one and 8 units of good two. That means good X gain good Y. If she spends her entire income, the prices of good prices are given as well as quantity is also given. You have to find the income. So you know the formula, right? To find income. Yes, no. You know the income formula, like when we did MRE there, I gave you that, okay, this plus this equals to your income.
Yes.
Right? Okay. So you are just going to find the income. Okay. And next is, what is the slope of budget line? So what is the budget slope line? You'll just tell that, ma'am, this is the slope of budget line. And you have to explain any three features of budget line. And last one, you have to explain, you have to give equations, just the equation for budget constraint, budget set, and budget line. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay then, girls. Best of luck. Do well. Okay. Girls, any query or any doubt?
Ma'am.
Good. Okay, Ritika, I got your question. But this, you can leave. Bye bye, take care. Janab Dal.
Ma'am, this is the last answer left.
Okay.